here is our Stirling engine. Start by turning a coffee warmer on and placing the engine on top of the coffee warmer. Then grab an ice cube and run the ice cube along the Stirling engine's top. Now, this will actually help it start working. We see it moving a little bit here. Sometimes though, you do have to give it a tiny bit of a push. Once it's in motion though, it'll stay in motion and it'll start spinning faster and faster the longer you leave it out.